Welcome to Ben's Experience. In this video, I will show you how to add a PDF to a Mailchimp campaign. This is Mailchimp.com website, and first I will log in to my account by filling my username and password here. To show you how to add a PDF file to a Mailchimp campaign, I will create a regular email as an example. I will go directly to the design email step. Let's work with this free template. A great way to add a PDF in this Mailchimp email is to take a screenshot of the first page of your PDF and use it as a link. To do that, just use this image block, add it in your email. This is the PDF file I want to take the first photo or screenshot. To take a screenshot on my MacBook computer, I use this tool. I use this tool to take screenshot. If you have a different computer, just look on YouTube how to take a screenshot on your computer. This is it. Save. Now let's go back to my Mailchimp email editor and use this. I already did that. You can add an image to this block by using this pop-up icon or this add button. I will go with this add button. Click on upload image. This is my photo on my computer. Double click it and wait for it to upload. Once it's uploaded, as you can see, it's already, it's automatically added to my email. You can edit this PDF screenshot size just like that. Before I continue this tutorial, I would like to let you know that you can get access to my Mailchimp online course today for free. Inside this course, you will learn many things, including how to set up your Mailchimp account, how to manage your audience inside Mailchimp, also how to create a campaign and manage it, how to create landing pages and forms, integration and API, email customization and personalization, export and download, and also troubleshooting and maintenance. To get all of this today for free, plus these online courses in my university, all you need to do is to go to university.bensexperience.com, link in the description. Without any further ado, let's continue our tutorial. You can also edit the PDF screenshot alignment and from link to select file from this list. Now let's upload our PDF to Mailchimp. Use upload from device, locate your PDF file on your computer and double click it. As you can see, the upload is started, and now all you need to do is to save your changes. And before that, let's preview this email. This is it. When I click on the PDF screenshot, I will be sent to this page. I can either download my PDF file or view it live. And this is how to add a PDF file in Mailchimp campaign. Don't forget to give this video a like and also subscribe. Thank you.